you know how they are. Just like a swarm of mud wasps, always got to be buzzing about something.
Well, what do you think that they're saying? That you're stuck on me?
Uh-uh. Most of the talk is that you're stuck on me.
Can't imagine how these ugly rumors get started.
Me neither.
Why do they think of stories that link my name with yours?
Why do the neighbors gossip all day behind their doors?
I know a way to prove what they say is quite untrue. Here is the gist of practicalist doctors for you.
Tell that junk trap fellow that you'd rather go meet.